A big announcement on the future of PGA Tour golf in Kentucky will be made next week. Hurstbourne Country Club will host a press conference next Tuesday. For the last 6 years, the only annual PGA tournament in Kentucky was known as the Barbasol until Louisville-based ISCO got their sponsor name. It wrapped up last weekend just outside Lexington at Keene Trace. We do expect leaders to announce moving the tournament to Hurstbourne next year.